The event that unfolded in the sleepy town of Bethlehem actually began in the empty caverns of eternity at the dawning of time.
The promise was echoed by the prophet Isaiah as he foretold the coming of Prince of Peace.
And as the preparation of the Old Covenant gave way to the fulfillment of the New Testament, in the fullness of time, the angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream and spoke these words.
And she will bring forth a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
Teacher, run.
announcement, but it wasn't delivered to priests or kings or anyone else of high stature.
Instead, this choir of the heavenly appeared to some lowly, ordinary shepherd men and turned a simple hillside into a sanctuary with their shouts of praise.
Lord, Lord, glory to God in the highest.
First one angel, and then a host of angels. Is it any wonder the shepherds were afraid?